Hey there guys, it's Hobo525 here back with another video, and today I'm going to be creating a Deadpool display. So yeah, I recently did get a few more Deadpool figures from the Saran Wave, so that is pretty cool. So yeah, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, if you count Deadpool, I have 8 Deadpool figures, and I also have this Wolverine figure. I don't know what I'm going to do with this guy, because I just got this Tiger Stripe Wolverine, so yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with him. I might put him in my basement. If you guys don't know, I'm starting to put like my 6-inch Marvel Legends like in my basement, like some of them, like duplicate figures. So yeah, I don't know, but still, I don't know why I'm mentioning this, but yeah, I'm just going to be displaying some of these Deadpool guys. I'm going to put them on this top shelf, where my graphic novels used to be, and now they're down there, but yeah, so I'm going to put them right over the Marvel Knights shelf. So, yeah, let's get started. Okay, so yeah, here's what I have so far. I do have X-Force Deadpool, Lady Deadpool, which is like the regular Deadpool. So yeah, I think this is looking pretty decent so far. I'm gonna try to keep him like in the center, kind of. So yeah, all I have left now is, you know, the Boxer Deadpool, the X-Men Deadpool, which I'm probably gonna put on my X-Men shelf, like right there. Because if you don't like know, I used to have this guy on my X-Men shelf, but now I have this Deadpool, and it's like an X-Men themed Deadpool. So yeah, I'm gonna put him on my X-Men shelf. So he's not actually going on my Deadpool shelf, so I'm gonna put him there real quickly at the end of this video. So yeah, so I really do have like 3 or 4 if you count Deadpool, and then yeah, okay, let's do that now. Okay, so yeah, all I have left is my X-Men Deadpool. I'll show you the actual shelf after I'm done displaying this guy. So yeah, this should not take too long. Okay, so here is Deadpool on the X-Men shelf, and yeah, I'd say he looks pretty decent. I do have him in the exact same pose I did have my other Deadpool back when he was on the shelf. So yeah, nice addition. So yeah, now on to the main event. Bam, there is a Deadpool shelf right there. So yeah, I think I did a pretty decent job of this. Yeah, I do have a lot of different Deadpools, so that's good. And yeah, I think the shelf turned out pretty well. Yeah, and then you have they're all in pretty basic poses. I really like this black and get the back in black Deadpool. I think that's a really cool figure. I really do like this Gwenpool too. Very nice comic, by the way. Like her comic book series, very underrated. I liked it a lot. Let me fix that. Okay, yeah, I kind of have her set up, you know, how she's like taking a picture of everyone, you could say. I don't know, but yeah, it looks pretty decent in my opinion. And yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, so join me next time when I make another video. So yeah, thank you all for watching. And if that's it, Hobo525 out. You got the touch. You got the power.